Jesse ain't telling Hank nothing. In fact, it was Hank who revealed the most in their discussion. While his wife Marie has her own scheme, she failed at the baby snatch, so now she's working on the grown teen. But Walt stops his son before he leaves and tells him that his cancer's back, and what he needs is a little positivity to go a long way, and that's enough manipulation for his son to stay. Late at dinner with his wife, Hank and Marie was as uncomfortable as you'd expect it to be. Hank pressured Walt for a confession. Marie said she'd rather he die, that's when he left him. But first handed over a disc for them to watch, and when they popped it in and turned it on, they were shocked. They got their confession, but not like they expected. Instead, Walt made Hank look like the meth whiz. And when he went and met Jesse in the desert, that kid broke down on the spot like a leopard. In a rare showcase of emotion, Walt hugged him, convinced him not to look back and just keep running. Saul set him up with a dude that would change his name and identity and put him on a plane. He helps him pack up the last of his savings, and now Jesse's on this side of the road waiting. So to kill time, he goes for a smoke and notice that Yule must have pickpocket his dope. The epiphany that followed was far from a shock. Walt used that same technique to poison Brock, and now that he's figured it out, this plan's scratched. He heads back to Saul's office and attacks him, uses his own gun to pistol whip him, took the keys to his car and left shitting. Saul called Walt and tried to warn him of the danger, but Jesse's at his house with a gasoline container. Y'all done pushed that kid too far. Please subscribe to my channel for weekly recaps of your favorite shows. The big yellow button in the middle. Follow me on Twitter and Vine at the Bad Mojo. Got all kinds of goodies for y'all.